I'm back from injury. Anyway, my guests at this time, Homer Simpson and Tourette's Guy. So why'd you recruit Tourette's Guy?
Because she's funny, and that's the only requirement to be an animation domination.
Don't you at all feel bad about what you have done to Peter Griffin?
No.
Okay, what about you, Ben?
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck your ass!
Great. Oh, what the? Fuck you, Homer! Fuck you! Why are you standing there with the hard art? Go get help, guys!
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Die Hard John McClane! He is the number one contender against the Stalker for his Undisputed Championship at Whiplash. What could he possibly have to say to the fans as well as his opponent?
Alright, now let's cut through all the bullshit and get to the point. At Whiplash, I'm gonna be facing that pale, undead piece of trash, the Stalker. I don't care when people say he's dark, scary.
The bottom line is, Stalker, you're gonna get your ass whipped.
I'm gonna be champion. That's all I gotta say.
Tough words from John McClane. How do you think the Stalker is going to reply?
And here we go! McClane, Stalker, wasting no time in kicking each other's asses! And the crowd's going wild! No one has the upper hand here! McClane bashes the Stalker's face!
No, John, please!
No! 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 almighty!
I forgot one thing. The KA, motherfucker.